Hey guys, I'm at a, well, today is Comic-Con day, so we're at Brimson Spa, alright, I've got, well, the first one to be at today, I've got Suzanne, which is her first time to be in at one, so, let's see what it's like. They open at 10 o'clock, so, let's have positive thoughts about it. So, let's see what we can get and what we can't get. I hope you like this video, what I do. And also, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And also, hit the little bell icon. Try and get my words out today. I'm very nervous. So, is there anything else I can say? You got anything to say, Suze?
I like to come to this thing, and I like to come with my friend, my other half, Francis, and it's nice of him to bring me to this Comic-Con, and hope everyone likes it with me and Francis Tabone at the Comic-Con, and everything that we show you on the video of the Comic-Con.
So, hit that subscribe button, as I said again, and hit that bell icon. If you do, you will never miss a video what I do. My next videos will be down in Milton Keynes, hopefully. I still haven't got a decent camera, but the camera I've got is alright for the time being. So, if we make our way up to the queue, then we can see people.
Stop it now.
Go! Alright guys, back at the Comic-Con. If you turn all the way around here, you see there's loads of stalls. Me and Suze are having a good time. Bought a few things. Excuse me, but people. Losing the plot. Right, let's go round and take a look so we can show you. As you can see, there's loads of people dressed up. Right, all these. Loads of comics and that. You can see if they got my what they do, what I want. So it's kind of Transformers. Comics.
Transformers.
We have got Transformers.
Yes.
So the nut box at the end, and then.
Do you like the comics or the graphic novels? The graphic novels are up there.
It'd be the comics.
And the comics.
Yeah.
All them out.
Right.
So they're all in there.
Yeah.
There's a few early ones and stuff.
Right, you go have this room then now then.
I'll let you have one.
Thank you. Right. I'm here, I'm filming you, looking through the comments. Yes, I am, Francis. Let it go on YouTube. but you're looking through all the comments. Me doing the actual video live thing for Francis to phone, and he's looking through all the comments. You found something yet? I'll go get these.
Hiya.
Hey. Did you pick any then, baby? You did. You got one at the minute. How many comments you got?
I'm not going to do that.
Honey, I'm going to stop this for a bit and then do it again. Alright. Hi guys, we're back again. Look at more stalls and we'll show you around again. Here we go.
You can do it if you want to.
Mm-hmm. So I'm going to get used to doing it if I do decide to do one.
Yeah, that guys, Suzanne's probably going to decide to do a YouTube channel. Give me loads of likes for Suzanne to do one, please.
You pick there.
I remember now.
Let's look at the stalls. Jason with what? Oh, these are nice.
Yeah.
These are actually brilliant.
Do you want one of the Red Rangers?
Yeah, thanks.
Well, I found out much they are, though.
Yeah, I would do. What have they got? Oh, Lost in Space robot.
Yeah. That.
It's a key ring.
Yes, a key ring.
How much they are? Avenger. Star Trek.
Once the bloke's finished, we have to ask, won't you?
Yeah.
Oh well, Stephen, you're missing out Assassin's Creed. In my hands.
There you go. Do it again. Assassin's Creed. Really missing out, Steve. You're really missing out, Steve. All these those things you could have come up, mate.
Sons of Anarchy, Gemma.
Just stop it now.
Yeah, stop it.